Today, I thought I'd spend some time on talking about tips for preserving assets from the estate tax bite. For many of us, the biggest account that we will own will either be an IRA or 401k account. Now, these are great for protecting assets from taxes when you're putting money in, and you can certainly work in retirement for taking money out and average the tax over your retirement. But if they're not handled properly, the combined estate and income taxes owed by your beneficiaries when you die could be very large. So let's talk about what you need to do here. First of all, you need definitely to name a beneficiary. Be sure to name beneficiaries so that the estate will not trigger the five-year rule. This means that retirement plan assets that don't have a specific beneficiary named and are only named to the estates must be paid out within 5 years of your death. This could be very expensive for the people that receive the money because this money will be paid out most times over a much shorter period of time. Now, instead, if you name a spouse or a child directly, that person can take distributions based upon their life expectancy. And if it's a younger person, that could be a longer period of time. Also important to review your beneficiary designations over time. If your beneficiary was, for example, a former spouse, guess who's going to get the money if you die? Not the new spouse. Beneficiary designations will overrule even what your trust says or what your will says. Now, if you name a spousal beneficiary, they can either roll the money over into their own IRA or take it as an inherited IRA. Depending on the age difference between you and the spouse, one may be better. Naming non-spouse beneficiaries does not allow that person to roll it into their IRA. They can. They have to keep it as an inherited IRA, and then the money needs to be distributed every year based upon their life expectancy. Now, some people like to name a trust as the beneficiary, and some trusts can be set up properly naming specific beneficiaries and keeping the stretch IRA going. You're certainly going to want to consult with your financial advisor and especially an estate planning attorney if you're trying to set these up as part of your estate.